Warning: the events you are about to see are performed by trained and moderately wild professionals. Please do not attempt these stunts at home.
Currently before 6 a.m., about 5:45, and I'm here with Taylor. And
good morning,
Cheryl.
Or is it good?
Cheryl Massengill graced us with her presence.
Heyo.
Yes. And you might be asking, why in the wide world would we be up at such an early hour?
I asked myself the same thing when I got up this morning.
We get up at 5 a.m. Dedication. And?
Or stupidity. It might be stupidity.
The reason is because we really just want some members of our youth group to feel loved. And so we're currently at Bryce and Connor Hughes' house. Yes, that's right. Pastor Hughes' kids. Mm-hmm. And we are going to wake them up.
I need to borrow some sweat. Chacho. Chacho. I need to borrow some sweat. Chacho.
Smile, guys. You guys should take a picture together. Yeah. Get in the picture.
I can't even see. Hi, Taylor.
Good morning.
How are you this morning?
We're going to go wake your brother up.
This one, you.
All right, I'm going to act like he's being hit by a semi-truck with his big pillow.
Nervous whenever Joey kept on hitting me on my head repeatedly, but Taylor's soothing voice just let me know that everything was okay.
Why'd you do this, guys?
You know, we did this to remind everyone how excited we are for camp. So excited that we're willing to wake people up early.
Yeah.
So, sleep tight, everyone. Never know if we'll get you again.
Do you have anything to say, Pastor?
No, nothing. Absolutely
nothing. Go back to bed. I'm still tired.
Yeah. terrorists got me so secure. Yeah, I got faith, that's why I hold on. Cause I'm an alien, I'm about to phone home. I'll be long gone, see you hard times. Hello, Joy.